Hello, grade 3 children. Today we will do worksheet 4.7 of our application book. So please open your application book and the notebook for this class. I will just share the screen with you all. Page number 12, children. So as you can see, this question is given. Read the following story. So the story is like, now construction work is going on. The mason needs to carry bricks from the ground floor to the top floor. They have 3 lifts to do the task. However, they could carry very few bricks in each round. Observe the picture carefully and find out the total number of bricks transferred by each lift. So children, there are 3 lifts over there, and the mason needs to carry the bricks from the ground floor to the top floor, as you can see. And in each round, very few bricks they could carry. So the first lift, as you can see, it has taken 29 rounds, and in one round it could carry 4 bricks. Second one, if you see, the total rounds they have taken 44, and in one round 5 bricks. Third lift, if you see, they have taken 55 rounds, and in one round 6 bricks. Okay, so how many is the total number of bricks they carried up? So what we have to do for that, the number of total number of rounds multiplied the number of bricks in each round. Yes, so first I will do 29 into 4, second I will do 44 into 5, and then I will do 55 into 6. So 29 into 4 is 4 nines are 36. Yes, then 4 twos are 8, 8 plus 3 is 11. Second lift, 44 into 5. So 5 fours are 20, then again 5 fours are 20 plus 2, 22. Third lift, 55 into 6, 6 fives are 30, then again 6 fives are 30 plus 3, 33. So the 3 lifts has carried these many bricks. So now I will add all the 3 numbers and I will get the total number of bricks. So 6 plus 0, 6. 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 3 plus 2 plus 1, 6. Total number of bricks are 666. Okay. So now you all will open your notebook. And please write down the way I have written in your notebook, children. You can just pause the video and write down the answer. So we have completed the worksheet 4.7. Thank you, children.